Oh my god. Well. Where'd you go? Did you just die?
I'm playing this then. This is literally a Ruby made game.
What do we do?
Why? Because there's nothing else to do on a fucking quest.
We wait.
Great.
Ooh! Oh my god, oh my god, I can't move! Oh my god! They're jumping from the roof! Oh, I can hold down jump. This is so cool!
How do I get to my blade?
I can't get to my sword.
Well, all the two guns that you're currently carrying, you would have to drop, and you'd have to try to reach for it. Or...
Yeah, there's no way I'm
what, you're on quest, right? Your look analog?
Yeah.
Click down on the back stick, and a menu should pop up. And one of them should allow you... It's up. It is the ally weapons. And it should bring you all your weapons. If not, I have no clue.
How do I get rid of the menu?
Yeah, no. It's...
I fucking know.
That's more of a hitting weapon, by the way.
Whoa! I can't move! How do I get... How do I close the... How do I close the menu?
Press your stick down.
How do I get this? I can't get rid of this menu. How do I get rid of the menu?
Bro. Bro.
How do I get rid of... Oh, how do I do that?
Click it. Click your left analog... Your stick. The left analog stick.
Click it in?
Yeah. Click it down.
Oh, I can't get rid of this.
I don't know. It disappeared.
This sucks. I can't get the phone off my hand.
I think he's alive still, actually. Oh, the phone? Oh. So, click your analog stick in, and there's a menu should come up. Click the phone icon, like, down the bottom.
my god.
If you click your left analog stick in, right, a menu comes up, right?
If I push back on this one.
Yeah, the menu should come up. Now click the phone. Like, just tap the phone. You don't have to click anything, just tap the phone.
Oh, I can't get rid of the fucking menu now. This is fucked.
Yeah, it is. Not gonna lie.
It's stuck on my hand. Alright, I gotta actually touch it, okay? Alright. What do? I don't wanna be this one again. Can I pick a different weapon?
What's the status on our last patrol squad?
There's been no response yet. We can try and send a search party to...
Nonsense, Jimmy. We already have...
Can I pick a different weapon? Like a gun?
No.
Oh, I like this. Oh, shoot. Can't. Do I smack him? Fuck this thing again. How do I shoot the gun? I can't shoot my gun. I'm dead, I think. I'm dead. This gun sucks. Fuck that one.
Hey, what is wrong with my gun?
What are these? He just killed himself. Well, the moon's got a big hole in it. What is this? What are we supposed to do?
Bye. Bye, stop. Oh yeah, bro. Come in here. Come in here. Leave your weapon outside. Bro, come in here. Come in. Buy this. Buy this gun right. Buy this bullet. Ginormous bullet right here. Yeah. And then come do your gun. And then when you buy it, come to your gun. And hold all your triggers, and then
lasers.
Red lines will pop up.
Thank you. That's cool. You know what the red line does? All right, so that's the store. Okay. How do you jump so high? How do you do that?
The sword. Press your jump button and then press it again. I'm not sure if you've got a jump ability.
No.
No, so certain weapons.
There's a shop. He just killed himself. I can punch. I can punch too. Oh no, I'm dead. Knocked itself out of my fist. I can't move. Oh, I died. Wait, did I die? I froze. Oh no, little anime guy died. Cool graffiti. What is this?
Oh, break it to get money. Break it to get money.
Oh. Where's the shop? Oop. Was he like a boss? Am I dead? Oh my god, I think I'm dead. I don't know what that means. I'm dead. Oh, holding this makes your hands sweaty. Oh. I died.
No.
Damn it.
Oh, that is so intense.
You need a better weapon, man.
So I can't change my weapons. I have to keep using the same weapon.
Yeah, you can buy another one until we end credits.
Yeah. How do I get rid of that? Hang on. So I can buy a new one. I have no credits. I can't buy anything. I can buy nothing. I think I'm dead. Yeah. So anyway, this was Remnant VR. It's pretty cool.